Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. I am Van, and we are... God damn, what's that? Shit. Eating bananas, and I'm... Okay. I'm Van. We are all the LFR family, and if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing.
Yo, it's your boy LFR Mako here, telling you, hit that thing. Hit it. Hit that thing.
All right, guys, if you think you can say that better than me, submit a video and we'll put it inside of the video and we'll let the people in the comments decide who did it better. It's only for fun. You know what I mean? Don't worry about submitting a video and then you see in the comments where everybody's saying how great I am and how much your video is not that great. Don't worry about that. It's only about the fun, you know, the camaraderie, the engagement. We just having a good time, son. All right, we about to check out some more Queen. I don't know if you noticed, but we've been on a Queen rabbit hole, I believe that's what it's called, and just appreciating the greatness of Queen as a band, and Freddie Mercury, RIP to him. Dude is, oh my gosh, he's phenomenal. So we about to check out Radio Gaga. I got the lyrics pulled up so I can fully understand what's going on, and let's move forward, guys. And y'all let me know y'all favorite Queen joint for me to check out. I don't care if it's a super popular Queen. You ain't gotta send me a super popular one with a whole bunch of millions and millions of... I want to know the joints that mean something to you, all right? Because those are the ones I want to check out. That's what I'm talking about. That's the stuff right there. All right, let's go. Queen, Radio Gaga. Okay, 80s. Beverly Hills Cop. That's what I'm hearing. Beverly Hills Cop. Eddie Murphy. Everybody go. They don't have heads, bruh. Just that was goes down whenever somebody's in like beefing with another country and there's a possibility that you might catch a nuke or something or some type of gas or chemical warfare or something like that. So you make sure your entire family is sitting in the house with daggone SBCAs on, like just full out air purified mask on, and you just ready. I don't see no daggone cylinders anywhere nearby, so I don't know how much these masks are gonna do, but yeah. Okay, let's go. I'd sit alone and watch your light. My only friend through teenage night. And everything I had to know, I heard it on my radio. You gave them all those old time stars. I knew it had something to do with through wars and whatnot. Okay, all right, let's go. You made us feel like we could fly. So don't we come some background noise, the backed up for the girls and boys who just don't know, or just don't care, and just complain when you're. That's pretty. I like that. I like that right there. And I really appreciate the part when he said, don't become some background noise, a backdrop for the girls and boys. But it hit a little deep when he said, who just don't know, just don't care, and just complain when you're not there. But he said, you had your time, you had the power, you've yet to have your finest hour. So now we listen to the wah, 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 that come from the wet radio, the goo, goo, gaga. They're just crying on the radio. Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga. Radio Gaga. Radio was new. Radio. Someone still loves you. I think the radio needs to hear that again, because the radio has been getting killed by YouTube and Sirius XM and Spotify. I mean, yeah, Spotify, SoundCloud, all these other places, man, that's just taking all of the freaking airplay from the radio, man. So yeah, let's encourage the radio, because all we hear is Radio Gaga Google. We watch the shows, we watch the stars, on videos, for hours and hours. We hardly need to use our ears. Our music changes through the years. Wow. And it's only gotten worse. Like, could you imagine back when they was out, like, really doing their thing, Queen was really doing their thing, and they noticed that people aren't listening to the radio hardly anymore? Because we're not being distracted, but it's other platforms, other medias that are serving us in a different way. And we're like, oh, man, videos. I don't need radio no more. Cut that off. You know what I mean? When are we listening to the radio? Nobody's walking around listening to the radio anymore. Like back in the day, we used to have like the little walkie-talkies. I mean, not the walkie-talkies, the, what you call them things? God dang it. This is what happens when you get old, bro. You start forgetting the most smallest details in life, man. God dang it. I need to eat something that give me back my memory. I got the banana. I got break piece off. Okay. I'm gonna get my memory back now. I already know I'm gonna get my memory back now. Changes through the year. Let's hope you'll never leave a friend. Like all good things, on you it depends. So stick around. Stick around, radio. When we grow tired of all this vision. Thank you. Thank you. So stick around, radio. Relax. We're going to come back to you. Just keep doing your thing. We're going to come back to you. Because we might miss you when we grow tired of all of this visual. Everybody's giving us something to look at. There's always something to look at. Shout out to Netflix, Amazon, YouTube, all these other places, man. That's just always providing content after content after content. Just nonstop freaking content. Nonstop. Nobody's cutting on the radio no more. And listening to the baseball game. When we grow tired of all this visual, you had the time, you had the power, you've yet to have your finest hour. Radio. Here's my pop. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Goo Goo, Radio Gaga. All we hear, everybody now, Radio Gaga, yeah. Hey, Radio Goo Goo, yes, go, hey. Everybody, let's go now, huh? What we hear now? Radio Gaga. Radio what? Radio, everybody in the back, say. Everybody now, get your groove on, get your groove on. groove on. Everybody move around with your groove on. Hey, you got to show the pass, cause the song came out in the 80s. Yeah, yeah, this song came out. What in the world is... what, they building a person in this? Oh, that's Freddie Mercury. Radio Gaga. That was so cheesy. That was so cheesy. Like he just he broke the building apart. Like he split he separated the building, just stood in the middle of it and did like this. And the building separated and had all the little pre-cut cracks. That was so cheesy. Okay. All right, well, that was dope. That was dope. I had fun with that one. Radio Google, Radio Gaga. Radio, no, it was Radio Gaga. What the hell I say Radio Google for? The name of the song is Radio Gaga. I enjoyed it. It reminded me of a time where I was between 0 and 9, the 80s. Huh? Huh? You know what I mean? When you can see big hair and shoulder pads, that's what you see. Whole lot of bright colors for no apparent reason. People running around the street with daggone biker shorts on for no apparent reason. You ain't about to work out or nothing, just no apparent reason. That's just style. That's just what you're doing. Got on headbands for no apparent reason. Not about to go play no tennis. Got on tennis bands like around your daggone. Got on wristbands. Like, I don't know. So we were just trying to find our way. But the radio, man. Radio is, I don't know. I'm hoping that it does not fall in the cracks, because it's like there are things that are still working to make sure the radio still, you know, gives us that enjoyment, that entertainment and whatnot. Like I mentioned before, Sirius XM is one of those platforms for radio that's really starting to pick things back up. It actually got me driving, listening to, you know, podcasts now. Like when my wife and I go out somewhere, we're listening to podcasts, we're listening to comedy, we're listening to, I mean, music from everything from Sirius XM. We're not listening to the local stations nearly as much anymore, but it's keeping the radio alive, man. That's still the radio, right? That's still the radio. You know what I mean? So yeah, y'all let me know in the comments below what you want to hear next, all right? And also what you think about this right here. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van. Another one of them daggone air pockets in my chest. What's that about, man? I just now drunk some water. What the crap? Whew. My name is Van. Now we are all the LFR family, and I look forward to seeing y'all on next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. Thank you so much for your time. I appreciate this opportunity. Love y'all. Ah.
Yo, you should consider joining the LFR family Patreon, man. Unlimited rock, rap, country, whatever you want. And the Discord that's connected to it.